is split here. Did this happen during some great war from long, long ago? I betcha it was a totally crazy, epic war between some profound sort of darkness and a really great light.
What's she babbling about?
I'm sorry. Please be patient with her. She really doesn't remember anything, I think.
Right. Hearing that from a nurse in training is reassuring. How long have you known her?
A few days. I found her stuck head first in the ground, so I pulled her out and treated her wounds.
Stuck in the ground? You pulled her out? So Neptunes grow in the ground around here. How can I believe that?
Well, yes, but not from the ground. She fell from the sky and got stuck in the ground after, Miss IF.
Huh? Oh, it's been bugging me, but you call me Miss. You don't have to be so formal, but...
Iffy! Kompa! Hurry up! The view is so stupendous from here! You too scared? Ha! I bet you are! I'm so brave!
I don't like her being overly friendly with me. I feel like she doesn't quite understand her place beneath me.
Nep-Nep, this is the Sky Harbor area, where two land masses come in contact with one another. It doesn't really mean the ground is split.
Oh, I see. So how do I cross over? Should I jump? Should I shout, wahoo, as I do it?
Why not slap on some overalls and a red hat while you're at it? Actually, we use a bridge to cross over. We needed the Basilicom's permit to get the bridge lowered. Now we can use it anytime.